Comrade Adams Egyamusoi, also known as Shaba, in company with members of his family, were on the streets in Benin City to openly clear his name of the allegation in some quarters that he played a major role in the action of the police that led to the arrest of some APC youths who recently reported at the force headquarters, Abuja. Comrade Shaba, leader and members of the Spiritual Temple Home, converged on a popular junction in Benin to lay the issue to rest as passers-by, residents and vendors besieged the place to witness the spiritual exercise. Comrade Shaba, who recanted his ordeal at the Oko Maximum Prison in 2017 over what he described as false accusation, said he would not want to suffer same fate, hence his decision to resort to spiritual means to clear his name of the allegation.
These rumors have been going everywhere. See, they say Inspector General of Police entered those states, go arrest some group of people. Rumors start going everywhere, saying that maybe Shaba, now he carried their list, don't give Inspector General. So the thing looks strange to me because I know say I don't get hand for those kind of things. The people when they talk the question, my APC like me, we are on the same party. Why would they want to carry people name for people? And waiting for they talk about me, not even know anything about that. This kind of rumor so I go one time, 2017. They say na so I see do some kind of things. Before I know what thing they happen, I go find myself for prison. So as this one quick come now, according to Bini Paribo, say, who been under the hero? Mean, still one person see not the blender. As I see this one now, the best thing, make a crowd, our Bini one today, so we believe on saying that to the thing they get the back of justice. I crowd because of justice for the people in the door to know that the allegation that is going everywhere around against me, I am not part of it.
Last week, some members of the APC in those states were invited to the force headquarters Abuja to explain their involvement in the attack on the APC national chairman, Comrade Adams Oshiomhole. Although Comrade Shaba was not among the accused persons, he was, however, fingered as the person who sent the names of alleged accused persons involved to the police, an allegation Comrade Shaba said was a calculated attempt to drag his name into the controversy and to further prove his innocence, resorted to spiritual means.